This afternoon at about 5:35, a 911 call was made from 71 Judith Drive in Coram. The call was for a 27-year-old male threatening members of the house with a gun. Six precinct patrol officers responded within minutes of the call. As they were responding, 27-year-old Dimitri Robert opened the car door and shot his brother, who's 17 years old, Devontae Robert. Two patrol officers witnessed the shooting, tackled Dimitri on his front lawn, and took him into custody without incident. Other family members were trying to calm Dimitri down. The 17-year-old was not involved in trying to calm him down. He was an innocent victim just sitting in the car just by himself. The officers exercised great restraint. They essentially witnessed the murder and took an armed suspect into custody without incident. He's going to be charged with murder second degree,